Let's come together for the 20th anniversary of the Essence Festival, presented by Coca-Cola, July 4th weekend in New Orleans, Louisiana.
Who I ran into at Essence Festival, y'all, he came in my studio, messed everything up. We had to clean everything up after he left because he was touching all the buttons. How you doing, Molly Music? Well, no. We have to address you now as King of Billboard, number two.
Wow, it's crazy, right? I mean, it's a blessing. I think if you put up good stuff, people are going to receive it. I never could have anticipated, but hey, that's what you want.
Yeah, and because when we talked, I remember it was cold because I had a poncho last year. When I got your single, I asked you, well, where do you want to be next year this time? And you've already gotten to where you wanted to be.
So that means that where we're going is just going to be beyond.
Yeah, you're moving fast, fast. So the whole switch from gospel to R&B, hip-hop was a good thing.
Be faithful for changing my heart and making everything right. His mercy and power. His name is worthy of my praise. Knowing this, I still can't understand why I still go astray. Maybe I'm not in my word enough. Maybe I just need to pray. Preaching and teaching, I've heard enough. Just need to change my ways. Yeah. Lord, is it that I don't hurt enough? Lord God, it breaks me down. Left to offer from all the tears streaming down in a broken spirit.
It actually was, I think, with a lot of the promo, the music itself, and the ways that I've been able to answer and navigate through the questioning has kind of cleared it up. So it's not really just like R&B. That's the musical category that the label puts it in, but it's just mainstream what I already was doing. And I think that once people recognize that what's on it is something that they need, they don't care about what it's called anyway.
Yeah, you don't have any rough lyrics because sometimes I use your songs as our inspirational songs of the day. Too, because they are inspirational. Some of them are inspirational.
Absolutely.
So look at you, all grown up. I feel like my baby has grown up. My little brother's grown up. You can be my little cousin.
That'll work.
That's well, good. Looking forward to you to perform. You're performing tomorrow night.
McDonald's 365 Black Music Awards show. So it's going to be a lot of fun, and I can't wait to, you know, be able to express myself there.
Okay, so the next time I see you, maybe we'll be at the Grammys.
Come on, you talking.
The Soul Train Music Awards.
For sure we'll be at the Grammys.
Okay, we're going to say that here so that it'll happen this year. All right? Thank you.
Thank you.